practice. Here I'm going to give you a brief explanation about andragogy, goal and purpose for learning. The goals and purpose of adult learning serve to shape and mold the learning experience. In this model, goals for adult learning events may fit in three different categories: individual, institutional, or societal growth. Number one, individual. At first glance, andragogy will appear to the best fit individual development goals because of its on the individual learning. Number two, institutional growth. The ultimate goal of learning activities is to improve the institution sponsoring the learning activity. Societal growth. The goal and purpose for adult education as a societal transformation and containment. The education is a conscious raising process. We have a situational difference too. The middle of the andragogy in practice model are portrayed as variables. We continue to learn more about differences that impact adult learnings. We have grouped in the categories of subject matter difference, situational difference, and individual learning difference. Number one, subject matter difference. Subject matter may require different learning strategies. For example, individual may be less likely to learn complex technical subject matter in a self-direct manner. Situational difference. At the micro level difference, local situation may dictate different teaching learning strategies. For example, learning in remote location may be forced to be more self-directed or perhaps less. Individual difference. Analyze psychological theories from adult learning perspective and argues for psychology as a foundation discipline of adult education. The core principle of andragogy provide a sound foundation for planning adult learning experience. Without any information, they reflect a sound approach to effective adult learning. Learners need to know why they are learning, what they want to learn, and how they want to learn. Self-concept of the learner, autonomous, based on a constructivist theory learning. Self-directed, involves simple given learning, some sort of choice in the learning. Prior experience of learner. Resource, mental models, readiness to learn, life-related, development tasks, orientation to learn, problem-centered, contextual, motivation to learn, intrinsic value, or personal playoff. Thank you.